started my tree already.
All
On
right.
the buy and sell in Michigan page, somebody's trying to sell that, and his description was
Stretch your legs,
nothing
stretch your
wrong with it,
arms, crack
$200.
some knuckles. Let's go.
There is something wrong with it.
As far
It's
as I
missing
know,
the
the
internet
top and the hard
connection.
drive.
As far as I'm
It's missing the
broadcasting cable.
top and the hard drive.
Oh yeah, like totally nothing wrong with that.
He wants $200 for it, and somebody's like, "Could you come down on the price?" And somebody else, but it's kind of funny, he's missing everything. What does it come with? And he's like, "The cords only." And he's like, "I bet."
I'm just gonna say right now, I apologize if there ends up being a lot of noise in the background. I'm not broken.
No, and Kurt, I've heard the noise. I
Oh
love
shit.
Mexican sounds.
They're not gonna be playing music, Mike.
Cue the mariachi band.
It's not a carne asada.
Can you hear their dialogue?
Probably.
Coming to the green driver. Almost ready.
What lane you want, Quentin? Inside, of course.
Good so.
Got one inside. Clear on right. You're clear.
God, you're not ready for the smoke tonight. This is a battle between you and I.
We're in the pace speed of 55, so I can't remember what you said.
Yeah, 55.
Who said that between you and I?
Incog and I are battling.
Oh.
I'm stuck
oh,
in
Incog
and
Whitman.
Dover, so.
Here's how you can get saved, right?
Yeah.
Inside.
I don't really have anywhere to dive at all.
Careful, still there.
I'm just so wrecked.
Alright.
Still there.
Alright, guys, I'm green in the box. Make sure you're in your position. Alright, you'll see this white line down here. It's kind of hard to see, but as you're pacing, you'll be able to see it. That white line right there.
Gotta slow down. Black flag. Black flag.
Uh-oh. Case targets a black flag.
Oh, Jesus. I didn't get a good start. A good 13.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
I'm coming low.
Fucking smack that shit. Did I do that?
No.
Got one inside. All clear.
Nope.
Oh my god, you see that car lag? That was insane.
Hard to make.
No, that was quick.
I didn't see nothing.
We didn't see Walmart, so.
Come on, low 13. Oh no, never mind.
On my screen, Quentin like went right for the mic and stepped forward.
Mike, you know what I just noticed? Didn't see it until now?
Yep.
The poor truck asked to get late for around 8 or 5
yeah.
or 8:10.
I saw an admin chat that I was busy and I didn't really get out of my phone. That was a little on my internet. Spotter. Look at me crawling my way back. Like a racing boy.
Sorry. Got on the apron there and came up.
I'm coming, Quentin.
Mosa.
Yes, sir. I see you, boss.
Thank you. Hello, compadre.
Leaders, let me know when you hit lap 20.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Hop, hop, hop.
The best ball that is at here.
Woo! You got that wall. Wow. It looks like you're jerking the wheel in the turn.
Somebody light up.
It's not Quentin. Yeah, it's not Quentin. He's still in first. I'm right here, right behind him.
Let me do the fist on him.
Is it a 75? It's like a
black. I think it's a 75.
Oh god. Sorry, Quentin. I don't know if that was my fault or not.
No, I got it.
Alright. Hmm. I feel like that was partly my fault.
No, it's not you, bro.
Alright. I did try to stay off you right there.
You did good. You're fine.
Alright. Two is going in this time.
45 is coming in this time.
We're all on 20, we're all on 19 at this time.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Back it down.
This pit road feels like it's so long, oh my god.
Pits are now closed. Everybody on there already in pits is fine, huh?
Yeah, 699 coming out.
Oh my god.
White flag for the stage.
Two coming out.
Yeah, 75 lined out. That's it, bro. Alright, 45 coming out.
Man, you can't keep pace speed on this stage.
Who won that stage?
13 ran out of fuel.
12 spot. 13
out of fuel. Alright. Yo, what happened? 2-4-6.
Nice job, my friend!
If they invited, if they can't,
you can't pass them.
Okay, who got third? Get your close.
1 second. Coasting over the finish line, 46.
Fuck. 46 got third.
God damn it.
Man, I'm flying down
the
air. 2. How am I a Latin
bar? Hold your line. All clear.
Bid.
Ew.
It's 27. 6.
19.
7.
99.
8.
45.
9.
18.
Then 10th is a 75, right?
Wait, hold on. I was 6.
Yeah,
we got that. Okay. Yeah, so all right,
is
10th
75?
Okay,
I'm gonna go with
75. If there is somebody on the track not going pace speed, you are authorized to pass.
Yeah, I'm out of 46 out of fuel. I'm just trying to stay down here.
You guys, we can pass the 12. Do you guys want to get on the lead lap?
Hey guys, are pace
speed. I can pass the. I can pass now.
Stay high.
Yes.
Thank you, Monster.
I said if they weren't going pace speed, you could have passed them.
Okay, but two people just flew by the pace truck. One was turn one, and he missed the pit, so I guess they're not going to get the pit.
I don't know. Yeah. Jesus, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay.
So did
Miami
get the waiver?
Who was the first car left out?
It was the 2.
Yeah, and if you don't pit, if you weren't one of the people that didn't pit, then you can't get the waiver, I guess.
I was 5th, I don't know if anybody above me was left out.
I only pick up my speed, I was in my 40.
Who was in 4th for your left out?
I was 4th and now I'm 3rd, actually.
Oh, were you left out?
Was a let down.
For the cover was.
And you get the lap.
Yeah.
It was 46.
Alright, go
get
the lap back, I guess.
Well,
we can pit if we want.
No.
Yeah, go ahead and pit. Go ahead and pit, because we're gonna take another lap anyway.
Still there.
For future reference, because this is always how it works, if you are going to pit, the leader is going below pace speed considerably, and he is out of fuel, then you do not have to wait up for him. Okay?
Mm.
And we should be going 55. Right. We should be going 55 no matter what. So, not 40.
Two, you can get your lap back after the pits.
Alright.
I'm getting points, so I helped.
I get so confused with this whole getting lapped down.
I don't know, that's confusing.
Yeah, it's literally exactly how it's
like. I don't know who I'm. How am I lapped down?
It's. Are you the first one down? Yes or no?
Okay, get back in there. Let's go.
Yeah, start the...
I believe I am. I don't...
you're the first one down the pass. I think it's six. Because Hancock, you're not down, right?
I'm alive now.
You are? Okay.
Yeah, I'm
in
third.
We are in turn four.
Oh, no, I'm saying this is
turn four.
I'm seventh.
I'm just saying there's first and third right behind the pace car, and then me and fourth. I'm confused.
So fourth, yeah. You're not lap down.
I am lap down.
Fourth is
second, I guess, is Mike Killer, who got his lap back.
Who's Mike Killer? Did he get his lap back?
Oh.
Mike Killer told me that. NASCAR is still there. Second. Let's see, yeah.
Hey, Dark out. Two laps down.
Yeah.
I'm one lap down.
How is NASCAR?
This is why we should have passed him, guys.
I'm sorry, I called you boss.
No, it's okay.
Huh. Weird.
Do I start, like, behind everyone, or do I just get in line in my position?
Behind everyone.
Start behind everyone. If you get the free pass, you always start at the back.
Okay.
But what was NASCAR racer doing?
He's on the way back.
He should be up there.
Okay.
All right, guys, we're gonna double up on the back straight.
I'm not sure why I'm not on the lead lap.
12 picking inside lane.
What lap are we going green on?
26.
26. Mm-hmm. Okay. So
sorry, Darth.
No, we're lap down. So ask Ryan what lap is.
27.
All right, yeah. So we're gonna go green on 28.
Yeah,
yes.
we'll go green on
28. Okay, so stage 2 ends will be, 21 laps?
Yeah, so it'll be...
So 49 to 50.
Yep.
49 to 50 is stage 2, guys. Let me know when you hit lap 48.
I'm so happy.
Okay, I gotta go high. Okay.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Just...
It says on 4, but the third part's hard.
Careful, still there.
Ah, oh, got it.
Okay, you just pull up corner. I don't know what's going
on. Careful, still there. You got room. You're clear.
Anybody want to follow the pace car?
Bottom clear.
What?
Got one where? Inside. Careful, still there.
Let's go, Mike, man. I know. I'm trying to help you get to the lead, bro.
Oh, somebody hit big. Trying to make it
pretty
wide.
Oh shit.
Ryan, tell me.
I know.
Oh, I'm sorry, Mike. I got tight.
Woo!
Whoa!
That was close. We all almost died right there. Sorry, oh, my bad.
Right. Are the pits open?
Yeah, right now they're open.
Okay. Sure. I'm gonna have to go in there. Maybe. I'm gonna think about it.
Thank you.
lap 40 is the stage?
No. 49.
Okay. I don't know why I said 40, but okay.
My screen, you did.
Okay, I didn't think I did.
15's gonna be good.
I'm proud of you. 46 is going into the pits.
I'm not proud of you. Could you go like 4 laps down here?
I'm putting this time on.
Alright.
99 pitting next time.
What lap are we leaving on?
They on 42.
I think they're on 42.
Yep.
19 to run.
Just need to make sure.
A-team pitting this time.
Alright, 46 X laps down.
27 X. The broadcast is gonna be fucking confused as shit.
Yeah, this is wonky. That's something weird going on in there.
Two going in this time.
Clear, let me know when you hit lap 48.
13's
minute. We're gonna play in, Arthur.
18's out.
Two is coming out.
Who's second?
Two.
Third.
So 12.
Four.
45.
Fifth, sorry.
27.
Six.
99.
That's the halfway mark.
Seven.
19.
8.
46.
I lost connection.
Oh, he did. Okay.
Oh, what's behind the 46?
18. Just give the two the damn points now.
18. Okay. And there's the 75 left.
My first car lap down, so I'll get the
I guess pass. I'm gonna get the bonus points.
Alright, pit through. So I'm first car lap down.
Me, I'll be getting my lap back on there.
Okay, lap back up.
Yep. So coming in
Riley. Watch your speed, please.
13 barely made it in for me.
No, he went over the white one. I saw it up down there.
Lucky dog.
I was looking back at him.
I was right behind him, that's all good.
Mm-hmm.
And he crossed right over that, the white, the one individual white line you're talking about.
Yeah.
And when he came down, he was right over there.
Well, yeah, you're supposed to.
No, you're supposed to stay under it. That's like a lot of good.
Well, he was, though. He wasn't on the racing surface when he passed it. He was on the... He, like, just...
No, he was going through it. That's how he got it.
It looked like he went down under under at the last minute.
He went through it, I saw.
No, you're super. Okay, I think we interpreted it wrong. All the way up to the racing surface is the limit line, right?
Right.
As long as you're on the apron before that line, you're fine.
Yes, and he was crossing over through that line. That's what I saw.
Incog
stayed out? Are you serious?
So, he went across the line like this. That's not
permitted. Oh my.
Mike, you almost
killed
that.
Are you guys gonna pass me anyway?
I almost did, yeah.
Hmm. Okay,
go around everybody.
Wait, okay.
You guys should double up on the back.
Yeah, double up on the back.
Does the 99 stay in front of me, or do I pass him? I don't know, because I'm second.
You're on the way lap, you're ahead of a lap, though.
You're all clear up top.
So if you're in second place, you belong in second on this week's
lap. Yeah, but yeah, that's what I was asking.
Still there.
All right.
Still
there. The free pass now,
I got lucky, dog.
If I didn't get the free pass, I would have done the same thing.
Inside.
No, Inco, you got the wave around.
Yeah, I got the wave around.
He's fine.
Still there.
Don't mark the leg a little bit.
Careful, still there.
Shit, I revved my engine.
Okay.
Oh Jesus, sorry, 99. If I put you in the wall.
Thank you.
I think you want to pit.
The fact that I have speed to keep up with
you
is making me so mad.
See, you guys should have passed with him for the show.
My bad, 13.
I
could have kept it.
I kind of lit off on purpose because that was my fault. Turn there. Alright, 27 exiting.
46 exiting.
99 coming in.
18 coming in.
Who is gonna pit this time?
You're almost out of the gas. Slow down.
99 coming out.
18 out.
All right.
Hey Mike, are you locked down?
Nope.
Okay.
Well, technically I am. Two. Or not.
You're lagging.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was just like, you slingshotted a bit.
Okay,
get back
over to you.
Six is going.
46 is exiting.
Team already pit?
Lag out.
Oh. Yeah. Oh. Wow.
Low on gas. Low on gas.
It's been 45.
Two's going in.
It's slow.
I'm pretty sure it's 40.
Watch your recording.
Is it 40? Oh.
Currently the 12. Two, or the 12, yeah.
12.
Yeah, the 12 is.
What's up,
the 2?
Thanks for broadcasting.
No problem.
Club high, Mike Miller.
2 coming out, yeah. I forgot to say that.
Oh, you're close.
All right.
You know how the natural kind of goes up in that turn. Good for me, going fast in the turn.
2 is about to regain the lead.
Yeah, just talk with me, Mike Miller, because you're probably going to be faster than you have new tires.
Yeah, I did 2 tires only, that's all I did.
Okay. Well, just talk to me if you're taking a lot.
Alright.
Just, you know how it is, I'm wearing now.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, here I come. I don't know if I'm going to get you right here.
Where are you going?
I'll go low.
Okay. Okay, you're clear.
Alright. Jesus, everyone except Mike Man, I have a lap down. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, something. I don't know what happened after that first stage.
People were too big of pansies to be able to go past the guy to do his own dead speedrun.
Well, it's also because on the current, on the fuel run that we had to start the race, we weren't going to make it to the end of the stage.
Yeah. I'm just saying, I was...
And it was going to be like 2 laps short, too.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just saying, at the end of the caution, I was saying that they weren't going to pace speed and they're out of fuel, they should pass it, and they should have passed it. I couldn't, but I wrecked, like me too, but...
So, Mike, man, I guess you're good on the pit stops and everything?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright.
Yeah, how many laps is going now?
We're on 97, I think, four to go.
70. And the two's the leader, correct?
Yep.
Correct. Okay.
Diverse gets blocked the mic.
So you
let go.
Three more laps.
Three to go.
If I can steal a top three like that, I'll take it. Sorry, boss.
My pits got a little screwed up because the head stay up in my lap back. Yeah, I was about a lap and a half short of the fuel. Still six though.
That actually sucks that the 13 had to lag out. We were having a good race there.
You're pulling away from them, I don't think.
Yeah, no, but still. We're on last lap. This is the last lap right
white
now.
Flag, okay.
Yeah, white flag. I forgot to do the two to go, but okay.
Are you?
Can I make it?
Please don't.
Oh, Jesus.
Go get the checkered flag. It's yours.
Yeah!
I'm gonna finish.
I was catching up the crew, but like two more laps.
Amazing. Proud of you, boss.
Appreciate it. Do you get the crew
anymore? That's such an inspiration.
Yeah. Appreciate it. Proud.
Did Quentin Ladd actually finish?
No.
No.
Oh.
Oh yeah, okay.
Well, looks like he's gonna return that Walmart internet.
Oh yeah, okay. Wow.
Alright. Good job, Mike Keller.
Yeah.
Good
job. Come out there,
good
win.
Good job, Mike Keller. Wait, can I
thank you.
Something for you real good? Yeah. Good job, Mike Keller. I'm gonna go break some shit and kill some myself now. Goodbye.
Alright.
Is that Spencer Boyce?
Is that what Spencer said?
Yeah.
I don't know who that was.
That was Dark Kylo.
Fuck!
Alright.
Incog, start a party.
Oh my god, I got the fastest one.
Are you still in that one from before?
Alright, good show.
I'm gonna hop off, I'm gonna take my stuff over to my mom's, probably chill with them for a bit, then I'll be on probably tonight for some rest.
Yeah, after 10.
That's so weird.
I don't play rec before 10.
Alright, good race, I'll see y'all.
Good job, guys.
Yeah, it was a good race,
yeah,
no cautions. No cautions and everything, that was good.
Up now.